This is an example of active movements at the thumb. So those movements are flexion, extension, abduction, adduction, and opposition. So in this example, we have thumb flexion, followed by thumb extension, followed by thumb abduction, followed by thumb adduction, and then we have thumb opposition.